Have you ever wondered who the person was in these blank portraits in Kino, Toten, and 5? Well, the answer to this age-old question was revealed 8 years after its conception with the release of Classified in Black Ops 4, where if you melee 5 different presidential paintings around the map, the blank portrait will reveal itself to be Primus Nicolai, which of course correlates to how Nicolai was the key to destroying the multiverse and ending the Eater storyline.